Welcome to 5 Minutes Ago, a show we wrote, well, 5 minutes ago.
To infinity and beyond!
With our hosts, Matteo Frabetti, Nihara Thomas, Stephen Hong, and Nari Kang.
With guest hosts, Sadie Taylor and Alli Caputo.
Hey everyone, welcome to 5 Minutes Ago.
And a special welcome to our guest host this week, Junior Sadie Taylor and Senior Alli Caputo. We are without Matteo and Nari this week, so we're excited to have you both here. We also have Sam, one of our producers, filling in. Honestly though, we aren't sure how we'll get through the end without having Nari to remind us how to wave goodbye in sync.
I'm so excited to be here, even if we don't have Nari to coach us on waving.
Hi, I'm so happy to finally be on 5 Minutes Ago. I'm looking forward to rugby this spring with you, Alli.
I think we're all excited to see Belmont Rugby crush the competition again this year.
I can't wait to play in another state championship.
I'm definitely excited for some post-win pizza.
Yay sports! And now for this week's announcement.
Congratulations to our Marauders of the Week, Lucy Kabrhel, Gavin Tieken-Zidel, and Stephen Hong.
Engaging Minds is hosting a Zoom to teach executive function strategies for creating successful students tomorrow, Tuesday, February 6th at 7 p.m. The Zoom link can be found in the description.
The BPS World Language Department is thrilled to offer 4 student trips in the spring of 2025. Trips to Paris, Costa Rica, China, and Rome and Pompeii are wonderful opportunities for students to discover the firsthand cultures and communities they've been studying in class, while also putting their language skills to use. Priority enrollment for all trips is reserved for students who will be studying the language of the trip during the 2024-2025 school year.
During the week of Valentine's Day, 2/12, 2/13, and 2/14, the Christian Club is holding an instant camera fundraiser for the Every Child Fund at Boston Children's Hospital. Pictures are $2 each. Backgrounds and props are provided. Go visit them during lunch or after school and take a nice Valentine's Day picture. Make sure to bring cash.
The high school's new peer counseling program, Branch Out, is excited to announce an open house for students to drop in and meet our peer counselors. The Branch Out room will be open during all 3 lunches every Friday leading up to February break, showing movies with snacks provided. Bring your friends to room A214 to watch a movie and learn more about this new exciting resource.
And now for our sports announcement.
The cheer team is crushing the winter season while developing many new members. Senior captains Eugene Choi and Thiago Rodriguez, as well as junior captain Kathy McDonald, have shown by example to lead the team. Focusing on learning new skills, sophomore Lisa Cody excelled in her tumbling and stunting as a flyer. Recently, the squad had a clinic with New England Patriots cheerleaders to continue fine-tuning their skills for the rest of the season.
The boys' swim team had an undefeated regular season and won the league meet last Wednesday. They are now preparing for the North Sectionals and D1 States. Senior captains Mustafa Omran, Rory Smith, and Nicholas Adrian have led them to an amazing season so far, most recently with a 36-point blowout win over Lexington. Special shout out to Rory for his dedication and the great enthusiasm to the team. See the description for the full sports schedule. And now for our arts announcements.
Congrats to all the BHS students who participated in the improv show on Friday and Saturday. It was a lot of fun watching you guys.
On February 6th, the Modern Band will have their concert at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Support musicians and be there for some great music.
The BHS Chorus and Orchestra are planning a group trip to Nashville and Memphis, Tennessee during April break of 2025. Any member of those ensembles in the next school year will be welcome to join us for this southern trip full of music, sights, and good food. More details will be available very soon. If you have questions, please speak with Ms. Donovan or Mrs. Reeby. We hope you join us. New members are encouraged.
And now for this week's We Ask You.
If you could have any celebrity on 5 Minutes Ago, who would it be and why?
Adam Sandler is the absolute GOAT.
Ruby Rose.
Probably Kanye.
I'm going to have to go with Ice Spice. She has to come here and play Fort.
I'd say Yeet. He's really inspirational.
Jack Nicholson, because he's a great actor.
Renee Rapp, because she is mother.
Taylor Swift, because I really like her music.
Kanye West, just because.
Barack Obama.
Maybe someone like LeBron.
I'm saying Zay Flowers.
K-Flop, because like he's just like a really an inspiration to like the world and to me.
Taylor Swift.
Ryan Reynolds, without a doubt.
Henry Cavill.
The boy, Lionel Messi.
I'd have Taylor Swift on so she wouldn't go to the Super Bowl because they shouldn't have won.
Ryan Reynolds, because he's like kind of funny.
Mac Miller, because he's dead.
Travis Scott, he's my idol.
21 Savage, because of his greatest hit, American Dream, especially the song Nina and Red Rose.
Lamar Jackson.
John Cena, because you can't see him, it'd be funny.
JoJo Siwa, because I want to see her do some of her dance mom's stuff, yeah, you know, and ex-OMG pop, you know?
Michael Phelps, his 50 freestyles faster than mine.
Matteo Frabetti, he's just a really fun, cool guy.
That'd be either Bono from U2, that one's for Miche, or Aaron Judge from the Yankees, and that one's for Miss Marino.
Those celebrities all sound super fun. Hopefully we can get some on the show next year. Shoot for the stars. Last week, we asked you if you prefer Chipotle burritos or bowls, and we got some great responses.
At number 3, bowls because I'm allergic to gluten, so it's a very practical preference.
Number 2, burrito because you can have more food. You can't eat the bowl, but with burrito, you can eat everything.
And at number 1, we have a bowl is just a salad with the burrito's name. Burritos are the real one.
And the results are in, and we have a tie.
This week, we want to know, do you prefer hot drinks or ice drinks?
What do you think, Alli and Sadie?
I would have to say ice drinks so that I always know I won't burn my mouth.
I always go for an ice drink since you can get a nice snack after.
I also love an ice drink, especially in the winter when it's really cold out. Alli and Sadie, thank you so much for coming.
I've had a great time.
See you next week.
Bye. Bye.
Make sure to follow us on Instagram at 5minutesago_BHS. Also, hit the QR code on screen to find the question of the week.
All right, if you could have any celebrity on 5 minutes ago, who would it be and why? If you could have any celebrity be on 5 minutes ago, who would it be and why?
Can we redo that?
Ben, you're such an asshole.
Just wait.
Okay.
And the results are in. We have a tie. Okay. Was that good?
I thought that was good.
Yeah, it looked good for me.
Better than Nari.